for Billy the Kid Deeb in Sydney, Australia. On behalf of Ellie Segback, we just want to ask you, what do you reckon about the upcoming fight of Andre Ward versus Carl Froch? And I've realized that you and Andre Ward have been tweeting each other. It looks like he's a close friend.
What can I say about that fight? You know, Carl Froch is an unbelievable talent. You know, and so is Andre Ward. You know, this is going to be a big fight. You know, the Super 6 tournament. These are the kind of things that boxing needs. The bantamweight tournament, the Super 6 tournament. That's what keeps boxing exciting. And to me, my pick is just simply, it's an easy pick. Andre Ward has too much skill for Carl Froch. You know, he's going to box his head off, I believe. But in saying that, you know, Carl Froch is another great fighter. It's, you know, it's an intriguing fight. But I believe that Andre Ward is going to win the fight. Andre Ward's a friend of mine, so I'm kind of leaning towards him. Andre was sending me, you know, great messages and stuff like that about, you know, getting that hardware. Well, Andre, he's the belt. I want it. I did it. Thanks for the support. And you know what? Guys, make sure you get behind the fight. I truly believe that Andre Ward's going to win it. Ellie Setback, reporting.
There you have it. Billy the Kid Deeb. Look out for him for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback, reporting. For all the updates, make sure to check out ESNewsReporting.com, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback.